So guys, I'm pretty excited because we finally get to do something brand new from the alpha and beta that we didn't get to do before, and that's actually go to the moon. I have no idea what we're going to go do there. All I know is I never got a chance to do this. If this was something you could do in the beta, I didn't get a chance to do it. So this is all brand new. I love you guys. Thanks for everything. Not sure why there's an objective marker at both of these. Let me see what's at the Earth really quick, because I'm just seeing what's popping up. Okay, we got this one. So it's not really an official... Oh, goodness. So I've done everything solo right now, but I kind of want to go see what the moon's all about and just see what happens. Anyways, thank you guys for all the support. Keep it up, and I'll keep cranking these videos out. Let's do this. So you can go to the moon. It's different spots. Level 6 story. Oh, no. The dark beyond. So that's kind of how you do it. So right now, I definitely need to go back and get some people kind of with me. So let's go to the last city really quick and get some people and hopefully not have a hard time. All right, so the good thing is after the last mission, we did get to collect some stuff. So what I'm going to do is try to invite just random people. This guy's level 9. I just don't know how I'm going to do it. Invite to fire team. I'm gonna just get this random guy. I don't know how this really works. Play Destiny. So strange. Is he part of my team now? I don't know if he is. You know what? The character don't look too bad. I got some pretty pimpin' armor right now. Alright, let's just try to go. I think the way it's set up now is people will actually join me who are trying to do that. All the other missions and everything. The cool thing is this is all people from around the world because the US servers and everything else has already been locked, but not everyone in the world has access to this game yet, so. Oh, I can't do the lift. I thought I'd be able to do it. Anyways, I'm enjoying the hell out of this game. Haven't read any reviews in a while, so. With that being said, I'm just gonna try to see if we can get out of here and actually go to the next mission. And hope this works. All right, so I wanted to try to go to the moon, but I don't think I'm ready to do that yet. So I'm gonna do the level 4 story. This is just a normal difficulty. I was gonna do this, but I think this is just, yeah. If you look, it's just patrol. That means just going around helping others. I might show you that later. It's not really something you want to do just yet. Strike's not actually part of the story either. It'll show you what's part of the story. This is just more of it. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this one. Let's do it!
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. Picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore. That's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
So, find the vehicle grid. Okay. So, these little things. What are these little things right there? Let's see what we got here. I'm not sure if it's just right down in there. Oh, it's down this way. Okay. I think we're about to get some of the vehicles in this game, which are super helpful when you're doing different missions. Ooh. Now, wait a minute. What was that? Did you see that? I took a little fall damage. I'm not sure how that happened, but that's definitely strange because they said there wouldn't be any. I don't know what that was. I guess it's only if you use the jetpack. So I got a few people randomly with me, which is good. Or at least they were for a minute. I don't know how that works. You would think it'd kind of pair everyone up, but keep them in one area.
Here's the Sparrow Link.
Interesting.
Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and... We're late. Alright. If you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
So basically, as soon as you tap into this, you can either go to orbit, or you can summon a vehicle. And this is so sick. You can boost it, ramp it up, air brake. And if you don't want, if you basically want to get off of it, yeah, there you just hit square again. I'm pretty sure it doesn't really matter. You can keep summoning more vehicles. We got some level fives right here. Look at that business. Anyways, I hope you guys are enjoying this game. It's really awesome to read all the comments, all the support and everything is greatly appreciated. I'm so glad that this series is doing well, because if it didn't, there would be nothing to play for a long time. I can't believe I killed that guy. I kind of try to stick to the newer games just because I know that people are in school, people can't afford every little new game. That's why sometimes I'll get games free from developers. A lot of times, though, I'm out buying them myself, which is fine. I don't mind supporting the gaming industry. Sometimes I'll buy a few copies, and that's when I do like the giveaways. So far, so good. We're still kind of getting to the next area. Problem is, I think I'm about to get ambushed. I'm probably about to plug in my mic, and if I have to, I'll talk to some of these guys. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Oh, God. I need to get off this little ramp. It's just, yeah, this is not good. Something's behind me. Was there something back here that was shooting at me? I think it's above me. Yeah, there it is. Vandal, I see you, bitch. So whatever that was that hit me that one time, that I think it was in the last video when I got hit. When I went in that cave and that level 11 hit me, I don't understand how on earth that happened, whereas a one-hit kill. I mean, my shields didn't pop or anything. It was just an instant kill, so. Oh, let's whip out the ghost. I think it's funny that it's called that. At least that's what I think it's called. It was, the ghost was a vehicle in Halo 2. I don't know if they had them in the other Halos. That was the last one I really got into. Wasn't really a fan of Reach. 3 was kind of slow. I don't know. It just... apparently they're remaking 2. For like next gen and all that stuff, and I cannot wait. It's gonna be glorious, guys. I think I'll do some patrol mission stuff pretty soon.
We're approaching the shore.
Show you some
of it. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Uh-oh. Ooh! Oh no. Oh shit. I should have stayed on the damn ghost. So someone is near me. That's good. I think. I was just trying to stay away from the enemy. I'm gonna tell you right now, the combat... There we go. We finally got some help. Uh-oh. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. I don't know if they kill people and if they're with me that I get experience as much as they do, or if it's just kind of one of those things where you get it if you get it, you know? I'm trying to get up there right now to get the amplifiers scanned and everything. Kind of make sure I got everyone off the ship first. He's pretty much in need of help. Let me hop up here. There we go. Has he got it? I think he's the one deploying it, so I think we should be fine. So it's basically other people that are in these areas. I can't tell what he's saying. I got my speakers too low. I might have to plug in my mic here in a minute. Alright, so I was gonna try to do that, but I
figure to... You know what? Wait a minute. It's asking me to do it as well. So I guess we both have to do it? That doesn't make much sense. Alright, so I was gonna put in the mic, but I've realized there's no way to, like, start and stop as far as muting with, like, a little basic one. Give you a second. Am I gonna get ambushed now?
Let's check the other one.
Pretty close to level 4 right now, so I'm gonna just kind of keep things rolling. Let me go ahead and get out. There we go. Oh, almost had it. Thought I could make the jump. Man, this, you know, some of the stuff you can go over is really nice, but it's like very limited. Very limited. Hades killing everyone. I'm not getting any experience for this. I just can't tell if that's him talking or that's like a robot noise. I play with like low volume on my TV, but I usually have a headset on. Or headphones or whatever. So he has to scan it, then I have to scan it. So we're basically using the same batch of enemies.
They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
Oh dear, there's a captain. Bitch, get off me! Holy shit, guys. I didn't think I was gonna kill that captain for a minute. He was freaking me out. Is there another one? Oh, they're everywhere. Drags all over this bitch. So he kills some, but then they respawn. And so it's kind of like we're experiencing it together. But we're not really aiding too much. When I played the alpha and beta, I had people joining. And that actually stick with you. For the most part, people are pretty helpful. Come on, keep just getting that experience. I just got a new weapon. I don't know if it's any good, though. Let me see. Level 3 required? Let's compare it. So the impact, especially a sniper rifle. I guess I could give it a shot really quick to see what happens. Oh shit. I'm not sure how you... I don't know if you can zoom in more. Pretty sure you can. It's a good way to see stuff though. Alright, before anyone else gets behind me, let's get going. I'll try sniping later on. I do want to go back and equip my shotgun again. There we go. Let's get this. Uh-oh. Almost went to orbit. That was bad. I'm glad they got the timer on. They really figured that out right. You get the timer on something else. Because if it was that easy to just go back to orbit that quickly, it would be a bad day. So like, he's already killed a few enemies, so we're kind of together, but kind of not at the same time. So I guess maybe I'm getting the leftovers, if that's what's right. We're gonna keep this show rolling, guys. Man, I'm loving this game, though. It's like a good mix of, like, Mass Effect and basically Halo and all that other stuff. And I don't know. They just do a really good job of combining everything. I hope I'm going the right way. The good news is I'm about to be leveling up my character like crazy. I'm excited for the future. So I want to go to the moon. Okay, I see what's going on here. So is he already in here? That's what I'm curious about. Where is his character at? I don't think he's in here with me, guys. I think he dipped out. Which is fine. I should be able to get past this pretty easily. I just gotta stay around the corners and just make sure I don't do anything stupid. Because a lot of times, I think the more people you have in your party, the more enemies. So it kind of has that Borderlands appeal where the more people you have, the harder it's going to be. So I just did a bunch of damage. God, this thing needs more ammo slots. I'm just saying. Or it needs to do more damage, at least. Where'd he go? There we go. Let's go ahead and collect anything in here. What is that? Interesting. It wasn't even on the map. I think this next part's gonna be pretty tough. The good news is I didn't get... I basically didn't get far enough. Let me see what that is. To like really get a good practice of all this other stuff. Yeah, look at that. 20. I'm glad I did that. Now, after I level up, I'll be able to use that. But I don't think I'd want to. Yeah, actually, I would. Even though it doesn't really help me because I don't use the pulse rifle that much. When I do get one, it'll be very helpful. Hopefully, I can finish this mission in this video. If not, I'll have to break it up. Or I could transition.
Tapped into something in the back of the room.
That bumper jumper is just so sweet. Being able to like jump around and then do all this other stuff at the same time is really nice. Oh shit. Your name definitely goes with you, sir. Was it like the stealth, oh, almost got, did you see that? I almost got hit. Oh my god. They're coming after me, guys. I can't see. Holy shit, how are you supposed to see those guys easily? That was like such a close call. I get a little flashbang on myself though. That was kind of a bummer. That guy snuck up on me for real though. Some straight bullshit. Sorry, Captain. I'm so close to leveling up, guys. I can just feel it. I can't wait to like get... It's like such a good feeling though, you know? I've only died a few times, which is nice. Oh wait, hang on. This looks dangerous. Let me make sure I got everything reloaded, because I already know right now if I get ambushed. Oh, it's gonna be bad.
The Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.
This will take some time, no shit. Because here they come. Ooh, holy shit. They're everywhere. Killing what I can right now. That's all I can do. I'm just supposed to survive at this point. Oh, I didn't go up enough. Oh, that bounce though. That lucky bounce. So far, so good, guys. All my Halo skills are coming back to me. Stay moving, strafing. Use some walls. I used to play free-for-all on midship for like 6 hours a night against a bunch of really good guys. Oh no, shit. I wonder if this game will ever be a competitive thing. Oh, there's a captain. There's another one. How many? I don't know how many enemies are going to be in here. All I know is if the shank gets behind me, it's going to be bad. Oh, no. I'm basically about to be out of ammo. That's what's about to happen next. This is why you need to play it after everyone else is logged in, Brad. This is a key thing right here. Oh, I leveled up. Nice. Hoping I pick up some ammo. And I did. That's good. I'll run around and just be crazy for a minute. Where's the captain at? I don't see the captain anywhere. They had some status effects, it looked like. Oh, there's two captains. Bullshit. Their shields keep coming back. me kill all these drags. Drags or dread? I couldn't see that word. I think it was just drag, though. Oh, holy shit! Oh, get back! There we go. Oh my goodness. That wasn't everyone though, I already know it. There's gotta be more. Oh my Jesus. What are those? Oh my goodness, guys, this is not good. I'm gonna need some help. I gotta get out of here. Or at least I gotta get around this other side over here, because I gotta reload and get them moving. God, they're all over the damn place. It is me versus the world right now. This might be a longer video, we'll have to see. Those things, it can't really... I don't know if it's trying to stop. You know, it really didn't do that much damage. More of the scary effect of them all coming out into something new, maybe. I guess that's what I really felt the fear from. God, they will not stop, guys. I see some more on the left over there, I think. Did I get enough? There we go. Alright, let's get back to our roots.
Pull out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this.
Alright, it's supposed to destroy, looks like. Just shoot it. I guess that's what you kind of see right there. I'm so glad that's over.
Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian.
The fact that I was able to do that alone.
The Warmind did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
Alright, so I don't think I'll do another mission alone for a little bit. That was that kind of took it out of me. There was so much stuff happening. Just barely enough to really get it done, though. So we did get some new stuff, so that's nice. Let's go ahead and get out of here. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you on the flip side.